Hey guys, I'm being very sneaky. I'm gonna go help my mom. She's reupholstering these seats. Been helping her all day, off and on, in between this and the bathroom. Watch.
Probably could find something for you.
Like, you know the kind I want?
Yeah.
What kind here?
Let me see. Which kind? Oh, yeah, I've got tons of those. I'll get you one.
Okay, now go get your mom the hardware she needs to finish the seat, Michael.
Yeah, you won't need a lot of staples. Just a couple throughout the sides. That way it doesn't like hang down and look all ratty, I guess. I
don't know. It had staples in it before.
Oh, well, it's got to follow suit, right? Well, the holes are kind of arbitrary. Even if you're off by a little bit.
Yeah, but they're hard to drill a hole in.
Oh, hardboard.
Right where it needs to be.
Oh, okay.
That's like, you're asking me to use the original holes, and then you're wondering about it sinking into the chair.
Well, I didn't know.
Sit on it, try it.
They're not washable. Well, this is going to make any difference. It was already there before. But it looks pretty smooth, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's all your work. I just put a couple screws in, that's all.
No, I appreciate you helping me there. I was just concerned how I was going to do that.
Yeah, no worries. It's always nice to show up right at the end of the project.
It's washable,
be like,
so if you, I'm sorry, go ahead.
I said it's always nice to show up at the end of the project and be like, hey, look, you're done. Ta-da.
It is nice. It looks nice and smooth.
Yeah.
So I can bring in another one on that other side.